Hello.
Hey. Hey, man. How's it going?
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. How are you?
Yeah, how was your day?
Yeah, it was pretty good. Yours?
That's cool. Yeah, mine was pretty good.
Yeah, that's good, man.
What are we doing?
Yeah. Commentating. We have Mario.
Oh, yeah.
Versus, interestingly, Wario. His counterpart. Oh, yeah, Wario, actually.
Are they part of the same game?
I don't think so. One is from Fire Emblem. Okay. I think Mario. Mario's from Fire Emblem, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Fire Emblem has those bikes that Mario has.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a pretty good neutral game. Wow, Kevin really doing well with his back airs. Just such a strong move. What do you think about Mario's back
air? Yeah, I definitely agree. Such a strong move in the neutral game, actually.
Thank you. Yeah. That's what I said, too. Thanks for agreeing with me.
Well, it was right, so.
Ooh, fourth throw. That's weird. Does Wario not have any combo throws? I guess he doesn't. Ooh.
Whoa. His hands got really big there. Did you see that?
Yeah.
That was crazy.
It's part of his character design.
Yeah. That was awesome. I love how he had... Oh, there we go again.
I wonder how Kevin's going to use his flood this game. Oh, like that.
Whoa. Oh, there's the... Oh, smash. My gosh.
That's the raw forward smash. I'm surprised that worked.
I'm also surprised.
Gets the grab at 0%, that's always good. Didn't work out though. Oh. Breaks out of that match. Warriors there, it is there.
Oh.
No, it's that trap. That ledge trap was good.
Did he eat his bike?
Yeah, he's eating his bike.
What the hell,
he gets,
man?
I think it helps him get his waft back.
That's crazy.
Do you know what waft is?
Yeah. Totally.
What is it?
You know what, you just describe it, and I'll tell you yeah, what I'm thinking is correct.
It's alright. Oh, see that little glowy thing I used?
Yeah.
Had? Yeah, that's
is that
waft.
A waft?
Yeah, it's like a really, it gets him a really early kill. He's up B. I think it's up B. Actually, I don't know.
And then it kills him.
Yeah, it kills really early.
It's crazy.
And he can like get a combo that sets up to it.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. But let's see how Kevin can avoid that waft.
Yeah.
Oh, there. Ah. Oh, the jab reset, and that's it, that's it, that's the waft.
And that's
you see
it.
That? You see
and
that?
That's it.
That's the waft.
Crazy pop off there.
By who?
I don't know, someone.
But anyways, that waft did kill him pretty early with that jab reset.
Yeah.
You know what jab reset is?
Jab reset, that's yeah. Where you just jab once, right?
No.
And then it resets and you jab again.
It's not, that's not what it is.
What is it?
It doesn't matter, dude.
Alright. I'm never going to learn if you don't teach me, man.
Alright, game two. Battlefield.
Oh, we should change the scores.
Yeah, yeah.
How do we do that?
Do you click that thing?
That thing.
Yeah, yeah. Alright.
Who won?
After
I forgot.
Little Z. One to Little Z. That's it. Ten?
Shit, not ten. Sorry.
Just click the arrow then.
Yeah.
Save. Alright, they're out of that. Back airs. Ooh, he was going for that jab reset. Up air strings.
Oh, it's raining. It's pretty interesting, isn't it? How it's raining. You want to talk about the weather?
Mario, you're missing that forward air.
You're not looking at me. And I'm talking directly to you.
Ooh, go for that jab reset again. Yeah, this is a really interesting neutral game. I never would have thought Wario could even like stand up to Mario. But he's doing, he looks like he's doing pretty well. I mean, pretty behind this game, but ooh, scoops him up with his teeth, man. Oh, runs right into it.
Gosh.
Okay. That happens. Everyone tries to come back with an aerial. And
yeah,
gets back
they
in.
Always do. They
no,
try to come
always,
back with
it.
Always. Sometimes, I meant.
Oh, just gets that dash attack around the cave. And that's the jab set. Misses the punish, but yeah, close enough. Back hit? No. Ooh. Yeah, he's really good at getting those forward air strings. Claps. He read the spot dodge, but down tilt wasn't fast enough. The second down tilt wasn't fast enough. Back airs. Forward air. Ooh. Good return. Good aggressive return. Forward tilt. With a lot of lag, he did get punished. Doesn't seem like Flood will take that big of a part in this game. And his waft is back up. How's he going to use it? Probably going to save it for the second stock. It's forward tilt going to do it. Yep. He's got one stock left. 100%.
And he has waft. correct?
Yes, that is correct.
Holy cow.
Yeah, he can break
this. This is going to be a good game.
Now, he's just running away for now. Yeah, his up smashes are scary. Ooh. That bite is pretty punishable to neutral B. Almost getting the up smash. Yep, just waiting. He's just baiting it. It's called the ally tactic.
Yeah?
Oh, just SDs. That's not good. It happens though, man.
Oh, jeez, this is the grand finals.
Oh, it is.
We should have better commentators for the grand finals. I feel bad.
Yeah. I mean,
we're pretty good.
Huh?
I'd say.
Yeah, the matchup doesn't seem very even. I mean, Mario seems like has the upper hand, as he being a top tier.
Yeah.
But Wario is a huge wild card, man.
He is a huge wild card. I mentioned that last time I was commentating. Yeah. He's a huge...
That waft is just crazy, man.
That waft makes him a huge wild card.
Yeah. Yeah. Just his just his aerials. It's just weird, man. Look at that double hit. That there has two hits to it. You wouldn't never expect that. Yep. So much damage, too. Ooh. Yeah, Zach is playing on point today. Who's he? Playing really good. His Wario looks like top form. Except the SD before, but yeah. Apart from that, he's still pretty good. Wow, that dad now doesn't have much slack anymore. The claps. Yeah.
Wow, very nice. Air. Clap there.
Yep.
Very cool.
Yep. Down it. No. Still yet to see a spike from either player. I mean, I don't know if Wario has a spike, actually. I don't think he does.
Oh, calls
him out. The retreating back air, not going to do anything. He's trying to like get set up for a well-spaced forward air, but back air, I mean. Does he have a spike? No, he doesn't. Even.
Ah! Wow.
Yeah. Mario like shifts his hurtbox when he forward smashes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Does he?
Yes.
That's awesome.
Man, it would his get up attack would have hit him there, but just shifts it forward smash. Still, get up attack is a really risky move to do. Just from the ledge in general.
Definitely.
Yeah. Definitely. Kevin playing this new game like any Mario should just back airing and grabbing. No lag in that back end. It looks pretty even right now. One stock apiece. Battlefield each game as well. Seems like they both prefer it. Whoa, just gets a jump.
Oh, the waft.
Yes, that is correct.
He glowed there.
Oh, what's it gonna do? Okay. Ah, keeps him in the air. Yep. Back end missing. He could have shield grabbed that, but it's alright. He's setting up for something bigger. Oh man, that waft is so scary right now. Ah, misses it up. Oh well. Yeah. He still has other ways to kill. Just needs to play this carefully. He's gonna force back. Alright. Oh, just spacing that four tilts. That four tilt is really strong. Oh wow, I didn't know that was a good move in neutral for them. Ah, no, this times it well.
There it is.
That two frame
two
punish.
2-1.
Yep, 2-1.
Two frame punish there.
Yes.
That was awesome.
Yes. That was indeed awesome.
It's crazy how, like, Wario's purple, right? Wario's purple.
Yeah.
And then Mario's red. And they're supposed to be opposites. Does that mean purple is the opposite of red?
Man, they're playing different colors, dude.
Yeah, but still. I feel like you're just ignoring it. Like, whatever I say. You just,
game.
Okay, game four. Four here. Yeah, game four here.
Oh, that dash tag is so tricky. Just slips him past you. Gotta use those back airs. Oh, it falls right into the neutral B. Alright, up tilts, up airs.
Clap, that was the...
Best, that was the clap. Oh,
that was the clap
throw.
There.
Keep him off stage. Alright. Mario trying to get center stage. Oh, nice. Oh, really good edge guards, but still made it back. Has up the other combo, but... Need. Still no spikes from Kevin. I usually see him land a lot of those. Ah, no tech. That's it. Nope, not gonna kill yet. That untackable really helped to get that damage set. That bike's really tricky. I don't know how, like, you just, like, you guys have to aim your hitbox at his head while he's playing.
I want Little Z to win this one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why is that?
I want to see a game 5.
Yeah, that's true. But Little Z is in winners, I think.
Oh. Maybe.
You know, okay. I don't know, but yeah, I think he is.
I think he is, yeah.
Let's see Kevin.
So
Kevin,
we need, yeah, no, I want Kevin to win this.
Oh, what was that setup? That was sick. Just down it into his bike, extending the hitbox. That was really cool. Up throw. I love that up air, man. That clap is so cool.
Oh, the...
Yeah?
What was it called? The waft.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, it gets the jump. Crazy. What's he going to do? He crumps, but crumps himself. Still living. Still living. Oh, raised the jump from the bike.
Oh,
like just random smash attacks. It works out. I don't know. Forward smash, back smash. Oh, up to the up airs. Yeah, I would never have thought that this matchup is looking even the way Zach's playing it. Looks pretty good. He's playing neutral really well. Yeah, I'm getting steady stage too. Back airs. I wonder if Kevin would go for that jabby set. He had that percent. Oh, wow, that was good. That back air to turn around jab was sick.
It was awesome.
Yeah.
It wasn't just sick.
Yeah.
Don't undersell it, man.
Yeah. This is pretty intense, man. What's gonna happen? Yeah. Alright. It's back. Back in neutral. Oh, what? This is gonna get punched? Nope. You can't punch that. Down tilt and the forward tilt. I wonder if that would kill. Oh, what? Back there? Down tilt.
Oh,
damn. That was great. That was really
right.
Good.
Yep.
So, good,
bracket. No. So he won that.
Yeah, Lindsay won.
That's crazy.
Yeah. He won with that frame trap.
Frame trap?
Yeah, yeah. He went for the back air, then as soon as Mario air dodged the back air and landed, he got a full free forward tilt.
Holy. Holy.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
What do you think about that?
That's very cool, man.
Yeah.
That's very good.
Game 5. All right. Back in Battlefield again. Nah. It's game 5 now. Lil Z won't just want to push this off. He looks like he wants to go home. Looks like Lizzie's getting out of Mario's combos pretty well. Like, he's not getting much out of his throws. He's not getting much up-airs either.
Definitely.
Alright. Ooh, just trying to get off the ledge and back here, but he accident forward tilted on the platform. Dash attack? Yeah, I have no idea how that dash attack works. Sometimes it slips him behind, sometimes it hits him away. Ooh, just running away from him when he's getting off the platform and then grabbing. How's Kevin an edge guard? Let's get the grab. Jumps into the forward air. Unfortunate, man. That was unfortunate.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Big ouchie.
Owie. Owie zowie.
Oh.
Where
is that? Wow. There, I think. I think he just outspaced him there. Nice. No crap roll. Flood keeping him away off stage. Nice. Reverse claps. Man. Down throw up there. Oh, good damage. Yeah, how does he catch up to this? He doesn't want that. Oh man, he runs straight into it. Yeah, he does not want this bracket reset. He wants to go home now.
It's not looking good for Little Z.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's up.
That's the waft again. There, but
gets a 4-tilt.
For anyone who didn't know at home, whenever Wario glows,
that's
gold,
so good.
He gets his waft.
That's such a good edge guard. Like, what do you even do about that? It'll 2-frame wait. I guess you have to tech it, but that's so tricky. Oh, shields it. Alright, 106%. We can bring this back. I believe in Andrew. No bias, but I want Andrew
to win. That sounds like bias, man.
Going for the net, but back air once again. Just beating it out. That's the stage. He's just gonna be smash attacking now. Yeah. Up smash? Oh my god. Up smash is so fast. It's so hard to react to that. So forward smash it? No. He's getting a little more less predictable. Less predictable, I think. Oh, just gonna do it.
And that's and it. Pause, bracket reset. That is crazy. You know what? I wanted the bracket to be reset. You know why, Matt?
More games.
Get three more, at least three more games with my good friend Mechon.
Alright, what's Lil Z gonna do? Is he gonna switch? Bracket reset. I hear the ban.
Yep, an FD ban right there. Another Battlefield game.
Yeah.
What's up with this Battlefield bonanza? Am I right, man? It's crazy.
There are a lot of Battlefields in this set.
It's a bonanza of Battlefields, I'd say.
Oh, man. What do you even do when someone just eats you up like that?
I don't know.
Again.
That's crazy.
He
fits like
you out of his mouth.
60% of him in his mouth.
Ooh.
Again. Wow.
That neutral B is chomp to be good in this neutral game. Oh, no pratfall. He was expecting the pratfall into jab sand. Oh man. Ah, nice DR, nice DR. Just got back to stage. It looked like it was supposed to be a pivot grab before. Oh. Ah, again!
Again! With the eating.
Neutral B.
That's awesome.
It's a good move. I don't expect it to work this well. I think it's punishable though.
I can!
He's getting one with the other.
Wow!
Goes over shield, so. Ah, the up smash! Sometimes you don't expect it. Like, you gotta play so careful when you're in the up smash. So. Just so easy. Ooh! Just slipping over. How many bikes does he have, man?
Yeah. Where are the bikes coming from as well?
Yeah.
It's
and
crazy.
He's just eating them. He doesn't even care.
Who eats bikes?
Because Mario doesn't eat bikes.
That's true.
Because they're opposites.
Mario eats cars, right? Because they're opposites?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Up tilt, up tilt. Oh man, follows him down with that there. Space him out back there. It's just getting big damage.
Oh! The... What was it? The waft?
Yes.
Shit.
Yeah, what's he gonna do? Will he use it again?
What that DI!
No.
That's crazy.
He just wasn't expecting it. He just jumped straight into it. Kevin read it and jumped to 1-0 to Kevin.
That was awesome.
Yeah, Kevin looking pretty strong. Will we see like a character swap? I don't know.
I don't think so.
Nah?
You wanna know why?
Why? Why is that?
I actually don't know. I don't know anything about Smash.
That's true.
You should know this.
Yeah, I do know that. Yeah, he's looking at Kevin's lead. What? Yeah, most of the time, he's just running away from this. I'll be out of that combo. Up tilt. No punish. Oh, that cape nearly got him. I'm surprised that sports match hit him. How's your week been?
Yeah, it's been alright. You know, started uni this week.
That?
Yeah, it's alright, actually. No labs week one, or so I thought. So I find myself, right? It's around midday. Okay.
I just run out of things to say about this match.
Yeah.
Most things are happening. Like, it's just the same things happening each game. Except Kevin just finding his way through this neutral game. Oh, jab one. What do you study?
I'm doing biological sciences at Murdoch. Very yeah, cool. It's pretty interesting. So I found myself on Tuesday morning, all right, around 12:20. Turns out I had a lab at 12:30.
Ooh, gets the down smash. Okay. Yes. Goodbye, gonna help him recover that. Yep. Floods up anyone. Ooh, off stage. What's he gonna do? Yeah, you're safe.
Okay.
Well, so how's he gonna edge guard? Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, almost.
How's he gonna?
I'll smash.
Wow. Okay. Whoa.
TBZ moment. Both back on stage. Down tilt to grab. Alright, Lil Z has stage control.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, that fall tilt.
Oh, no. There's thunder.
Yeah, take that stock.
I hope lightning strikes my car and I get like 200 more horsepower. You know? You know what I'm talking
about?
That's how it works, yeah. Oh. All
strikes
the power comes from the battery.
I hope it strikes my car.
Yeah.
Back there, guys, stealing. Yeah. Even again.
Even again?
Yeah. I mean, not completely even.
Completely
he's
even.
Got 11,
again. 25% ahead.
Is he winning by a milestone right now?
It's anyone's game.
Yeah. What? Yeah.
Anyone's game.
Fortez, just spacing out Fortez. I mean, I thought he would have been using Fortez more often. I guess back in, like, yeah. Yeah, catch him with the bites. Sweeps him up with his teeth. Ooh, that could have killed him. What? That's crazy. The waft. Alright, so what happened there?
Yeah.
He farted on his bike, man.
Okay.
The bike extended the hitbox of the waft.
What?
Yep, and then he waited him to roll up, and then it hit him because it extended it.
Oh!
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy, dude.
Yeah.
That's wow.
Ludicrous.
That's ludicrous.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's crazy.
Oh, it's 1-1 now.
Ooh, changing it up. Looks like we're going to be seeing a Mario vs. Wario.
Yeah, on Battlefield.
On Battlefield.
Good counterpick, you know?
Good counterpick, indeed. Haven't seen this matchup in a minute.
So where did you find yourself?
Ah, so I found myself. Alright, it was around 12:20. It turns out I had a lab at 12:30 in the first week. A lab. Who expects that? Am I right? Am I right, viewers?
Yeah.
And so I rush over to Murdoch.
You know what I
pretty
find,
convenient.
Actually?
Oh, yeah? No, no, go on.
That forward smash nearly taking the stock. It's crazy. He's just throwing out his forward smash, like, just up smashing, forward smash. He doesn't even need to like set it up like a kill confirm. He's just
throwing them out.
Yeah.
Throwing them out like they're going out of fashion. Look at me. Laugh at it. It was a funny joke, man.
Ooh, gets that slippery slip in his dash tag. Yep, gonna throw him off stage with that forward throw. Back air, get him off stage again. How's he going, edge guard?
Oh, right into the mouth.
Yep.
That was awesome.
Oh, that was a nice combo. There into the down smash. I'll try to down smash the bike, not gonna work out. He's gotta watch out for these up back airs. He's running straight into him. Whoa, he's looking for that down air again. He's looking really even. Jesus. Not gonna punish that. Oh, that took just ahead of that forward smash.
Oh.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
That was the waft there, for anyone who didn't see it.
Man, this is crazy. It's such high percent. Both of them can kill so easily, just like with a grab or a forward tilt or anything. Ah, that almost killed.
Does he want to save the waft for the... Damn. Okay, guess it doesn't even matter.
He's still got it, I think.
Oh, does he keep it?
I don't know. Yeah, I think he does.
That's awesome.
Yeah, he does, yeah. Yeah,
does he want to save it for the second stock?
Definitely.
Got it.
He just needs to get the stock. So how's he gonna get it? Oh, probably with an up smash or there we go. That fourth throw, that fourth throw is actually a kill move, but hasn't got it yet. Yep, he's looking from there. Oh,
tries to.
That
slap
is so close to hitting. He knew that he was gonna return with an aerial. He was trying to catch it, trade with it at least. Oh, claps not gonna finish. Damn, just reacts faster with that grab. I love those moments where it's just like stand there, both people with shield right in front of each other. Who's gonna shield grab? Who's gonna spot dodge? You know?
Exactly. Yeah. Right? Who's gonna spot shield? Spot.
Oh, claps! Nice. Alright, 87%.
And he still has the waft.
He still has waft.
Don't forget about that.
He's getting percent back. Yeah, with the by eating it.
Can you get much. Percent back?
Yeah, but like, it's like 1%, I think. 1%. Oh, how's he gonna get this? Up it.
Is that
up
a comp?
B.
He's still living.
Yeah. Good DI. I mean, if he died towards him, he could just reverse it and then kill him there. Yeah, just looking for those up smashes. He's gonna throw a forward smash. Nope, up smash, never mind. I'm wrong.
Can't forget about the waft here.
This is so close. I mean, close for Lil Z to lose, but jab, not gonna work out. Yeah, Kevin really good at just throwing out smash tags.
Yeah, very good at it.
He's making this game look broken, man. Usually that's not supposed to work, but you know, yeah.
He's still
with his bike. With his bike, he can recover.
He's alive. He's alive.
Yeah. So waft is actually not up B. I figured that out. Covering there. I do not know the input for it because I don't know anything about it. That's just living. That forward air might have saved him there. Shifting his hurt box away from the blast zone. Up air. No. This is looking bad. Yep.
And that's
up air.
2-1.
2-1 to Kevin.
Oh boy, it's raining pretty heavily right now.
I don't know if they can hear it. Can they hear it?
Let us know in the comments if you can hear the rain.
You don't actually have. They don't have to do that, man.
Let us
know. It's not really a big
deal. I want to know.
We'd be able to watch the video and then hear it for ourselves after.
Yeah, that's true. I'd be able to hear it through your mic as well. And I don't think I can.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Can you hear me?
I can. They fixed it. It just didn't happen. Up there.
It's crazy.
Oh, he's trying to make a jump there.
That was a bug on me.
You okay?
It's crazy. Yeah, I think so.
Nice. Oh, damn it. Just catching on that last hit box.
Oh, slippery dude.
Slippery dude, there.
Yeah, keep him off stage. Yeah, Zach looking pretty strong this game.
Looking to bring it to game 5.
Yeah. I hope so. They must be tired right now.
Yeah.
This game.
It's interesting how there was more of a hype for the 7th place or 5th place match. I can't remember. Between you and Ryan.
Yeah, I mean.
Nearly the entire
people are tired, man. What time is it? It's 11 o'clock.
It's 11 p.m. Oh. I'm very scared of that. Yeah.
I'm scared of noise. I'm loud noise.
I'm scared of getting struck by lightning.
Crazy, man.
Yeah, it is.
This game is pretty exciting. I've never seen this match.
It's pretty close.
Yeah, it is really close. It's just seeing close to each other close style. Yeah. We'll see. Yeah, it's just a spacing game right now. Man. Back for air. Oh. Power shields are dead something. Forward air neutral. I don't know about that.
Yeah, I don't know about that either, actually.
Just,
Rain. Yeah.
Yeah.
definitely.
Yeah.
Well, cannot agree more.
And Lil Z just has to shield me. That's the only way you can get around with the smash attacks. Watch out. And there's no space. Can I throw? I'm gonna take it. How's he gonna use this club here?
He does. He does have the waft here.
He shifted his hurt box again.
Shifted the hurt box?
Yeah. And he just, that foot edge just missed him.
Just!
Yes.
Unlucky.
But he was pretty hyped, Sam. Mario bringing it back.
Do we see? Yeah, he is bringing it back quite a bit. Look at him close it out.
I love rain.
Yeah, I do like rain actually, quite a bit. I actually like storms when I'm inside my home and I'm very comfortable.
At least you don't like thunder.
I don't like it when it's near me. I don't like the fear of getting struck by lightning.
What do you do? What, under a roof, man?
Yeah, I know, but when I have to walk to my car...
It's still about to get...
Oh, no! I didn't see that.
I don't even know I had, like, a...
That's crazy. Game 5. This is it.
Man, the audience is
we should definitely... Yeah, they are. People are leaping out of their chairs. People out there having a dart. Is that Alex?
He is literally the only one that smokes him.
That's insane.
Yeah.
Rain's pretty heavy.
I'm afraid the audience might not even be able to hear us.
Yeah, I can barely hear you.
Hello?
What?
Let's just start the game with that Ninja V again. This is fun. I guess this matchup. Whoa. Nice. I'm good to roll in. That landing back air is just like... Just combo into so much as well. You can't punish it, you combo into yourself.
We're looking at a very even game. Very even
it's
game.
Very even.
First stop.
Landing ninja bit. Catch the jump, I think it is. Would end up in clash with it. That's 10, that's 12. Okay, alright. was good.
Here we go. Back to...
No! Really good back end.
Good game.
Oh.
Good game. 3-2 Kevin.
Big money to Kevin. How's he gonna spend it? A new body pillow probably.
A new body pillow?
Probably five?
Yeah, five new body pillows. He doesn't actually have a bed, he has six body pillows that he sleeps on that night.
Thanks for watching. Oh,
that does it. Thanks for watching.
Big with beer.
Big with beer. Mekon and Olaf Hind.
Thanks
for watching.
Goodbye.
Be sure to give us a like and subscribe.
Ciao.